Did you know that Patrick Stewart appeared as Professor Charles Xavier years before the first X-Men movie? It seems crazy, but that's exactly what happened. You see, comic book genius Alex Ross cast him as an Easter egg in the Marvel's Comics Volume 2, all the way back in 1994. Another proof that he was and will remain the best Professor Charles Xavier for all of us.